In my research, I am developing unique functional 3D cancer cell and tissue laboratory models which mirror how pancreatic cancer grow in the body. I'm investigating how genetic changes in DNA can affect the development of pancreatic cancer, and if we can use this information to develop better strategies for the early detection, treatment, and ultimately prevent pancreatic cancer from taking even more lives.